Penn Hills Elementary School students will learn remotely until next week. The move comes after four people associated with the school tested positive for COVID-19. Students in Cohort A return to class January 18th. Cohort B returns January 21st.